We have to go down in twos, as I think I've said already. That's the only gripe with this hotel. There's not enough lifts and they're not big enough, but what can you do? So they've already gone down and I'm just waiting here. Yes, I have one. It's normally full of people as well. Let me press the button one sec. But yeah, we're gonna go out somewhere a bit closer tonight so we can like go to the beach and stuff, and there's some horses by the beach that I really wanna go and say hello to. So yeah, come along.
Sums up the holiday in a video.
Dinosaurs, awkward parenting, alcohol.
Moody Daisy.
When I reach out, you will hold on. Was it a rainbow falling? Was it a rainbow falling? When I touch you,
parents are looking after the cat while we're away, so we've just been and got them a little like oil pottery thing. It's really cute, and we've both got ourselves a mug as well because we love a good mug, me and Mark. And now we need to get some alcohol to drink on the balcony. We're just waiting for Mark to finish doing his sun cream, and then we're off out for breakfast, aren't we? Go get some breakfast.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna play by the pool all day,
aren't we?
Oh, we've got some new arrivals or collections, something like that. Oh, it's collections.
Car.
Yeah, that's the coach. That'll be us tomorrow. We've got to get collected. I think it's like 6:30 in the morning, so that'll be fun. It'll be fine. I don't want to go though. day, or night I guess, that we've all been dreading, the very last night. And we're going back to the favourite restaurant that we've eaten at so far, which is a little Italian in... Mark, where's that place called?
Mayor.
Oh, in Caia Mayor, as Matt likes to say. That's where we're going. We went there when it was absolutely peeing it down a couple of days back, and that was our favourite place to eat. So that's where we're going to go, and then we're going to go and try and find what we're going to try and go to afterwards. Yeah. There's like a big bouncy castle play thing for kids that's nearby, and it was closed last time we walked past it because it was raining, so I'm hoping it'll be open tonight.
The sun, missing all the fun.